So it looks like on like a grey ice cream. Look at that. I don't know if it's entirely in focus, probably, but I mean, grey is the best way to describe it. It looks like a like if you took just lots of wet paper, like newspaper, and then just kind of stirred it up. That's what that would look like. Not very appetizing in terms of color choice, but hey, the color doesn't really matter if the taste is good. It smells like licorice. It tastes like licorice. It's so good. A rich man snacks video, but realistically it's not that expensive. Sure, it's like 10 bucks, and I know what you're thinking, what? But compared to 10 bucks for like a bag of nuts, or like, interesting. Expensive compared to certain types of snack foods, but yeah, I mean it is up there in terms of price. So if you're into mouth sounds, this is also the video for you, because that's, I mean, there's no chewing. It's just kind of, I'm aware, by the way, that my head is not quite properly framed. I'm just realizing now, sitting here, that this probably, I mean, hopefully not, but there might be space on top. In which case, I'm sorry. This is essentially my post-sickness treat, because I've been ill, or like generally just not well in various ways for like two weeks now. Just one thing after the other, so. Started work on a new series. A Fortnite one. And it's a very special one, because it's like a machinima series. Similar to coffee or progress. I lost two videos, and I still uploaded a video. I still made that Fortnite video. Which no one really liked, but hey, I was this close. Sounds so stupid. My stomach's making rumblies. I haven't actually eaten food yet. This is not good. But I have to go. Okay, so basically, you're watching this maybe 45 minutes after it was recorded, so. Sad. It's not a depression rap. It's not a happy rap though. It's just, you know, it's more frustration rather than sadness. Thank you. I'd say make it blacker and make it saltier, because you can't have too much salt and too much black in licorice. I've enjoyed, and if you did, awesome, that is great, good for you. Fuck me.